People be asking me like, yo, that's Daz, nigga, what you been saying? Shit, chillin', making music. You know, they give me that look too, like, oh, here we go, another rapper. Yeah. Everyone's supposed to be MC nowadays, so I don't even blame them. But just remember that some of them claims gotta be true. When you gotta do everything on your own, it's hopeless. You really gotta take it in and focus. Nothing will appear unless you know what to notice. I don't think nothing compares to the moment I wrote this. The wicked and the devil and the dope don't tempt me. You can suck it up and leave me here, broken and empty. And I will still do what I feel I was conceived for. The world is all yours, even down to the street corner. The world is mine, even down to the deep core. And the world is mine, so is you down to see more with the world. When it's mine, yo, that's all I can see. I'm bound to be the man that comes set all of us free. It's calling for me, and I know I'm grabbing, taking it one day. Come back, show some love to the place that I once stayed. But even if I don't, if I'm stuck on the runway, still hold it down, cause in the music my love stay. See what I'm saying, man? Even if we don't blow up, get stuck on the runway and shit, still be making music, cause that shit's in us, yo. We didn't start cause of a dream. It's always been in us, to just find its way out, man. If you do things for yourself that you normally do for other shit, all that other shit will come with it. Let me tell you this though. I didn't get into this because of a dream. I got into this because it understood me for me. Each man will take his and each man will see. Each man with patience is the man with keys. My key rings empty and I'm pushing on my last nerve. Referred to one of my niggas getting madder as we pass. Herb started out in anger, ended up in laughter. My homies all I got, man, in this life and after. Where y'all at? Saying where y'all at? Probably sitting smoking on something that's funky in the back. While I'm writing tracks, we all take turns getting it. The first track I did, man, it feels like I'm reliving an experience. This where I got my game from. The neighborhood vibe, kicking and drinking till the day's done. Save one for me and Disciple was up in phase one. Now we too experienced, you know not to say some. Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Back in the day, like fucking 5-6 years ago, me and Disciple started recording with a little fucking headset. And a microphone stemmed off the side of that bitch. Now look, niggas got studios, tapes. Don't nobody give a fuck though. Feel like I've become the monster that I always used to preach about. The monster that they never want to speak about. The monster that they captured is a monster that they leave without death from bliss. So when I spit, I only see the shouts, intimidation gone. Oh, those words too big for you. The references I make will make a whole new gig for you. Study and interpret in the end, you'll gain from it. The world, it gets tough, but it's tough to run away from it. So I stay sunny, but my light shaded. Run away from me, cause I might make it. And if I make it there, it's still a long fight. When everything was all wrong, I try to make it all right. It didn't work though, I'm still hurting. I doubt nothing I do, it pays to live certain. So my chin's up, my chest out, I spit up and get out. They say what he gotta leave, shock blowing the set out. Drink a glass of the crown to the sound of the music. Always had nothing, but I knew not to lose it. I stayed happy with what I got, cause somebody had less. At least I got running water, a bed and an address. So who am I to complain? I'm just another man attached to his ways. That's why I'm acting this way. Remember back in the days, we all used to get high. Now I barely see them cats, cause I focus split sides. When I fell in love with music, no one really heard from me. Studied all the hooks and breaks I was interpreting. Went through two titles before I got to my third coming. Now I'm Desi Dez. What the fuck you niggas learn from me? Had to find myself before I kept going. But I was only 16, so they slept on them. Never would they know it, never ever could they see that the lost rap they looking for is all that in me.